like they told my girlfriend and my family I wasn't going to make it when I first got to the hospital because I think it was like 7,500 volts. Like the first time I met Julian, I wasn't really all forthcoming and I was kind of angry, and he still was patient with me.
How did he help you get through this?
I was really at my lowest low. Even before I was a patient, Julian came to see me like 5-6 times at KU. He treated me normal. I don't know how to explain it. Like, even though he ain't go through it, he knows what I'm going through. So, and not just him, the whole staff here. He knew he wanted to help me, and he knew he could help me. Julian told me if I got approved to be his patient, that he'd do everything he could to have my prosthetic by the 1st of May. I came home with my prototype on April 28th. So, yeah.
So this 400 is very important.
It's, like I said in the email, it wasn't even really about the money. It was more about just the recognition and showing him how much I appreciated my family and just everybody.
It's 100, 200, 300, and 400. Julian, I need you. Kathy Quinn, Fox 4.
I just wanted to show my appreciation. I know it ain't about the money, but it was just more about showing you and the staff at On Dynamics, the recognition. Just for getting to me where I'm at today. I wouldn't be where I'm at if I wouldn't have met you, man.
Hey, it's a pleasure. The limb loss is a lot like losing a family member. They go through this grief process. And I met Dave when he was super angry. And I've been through this before, and I know that he hadn't. So I figured if I can be there as just a resource or a friend or someone that can just be another shoulder to cry on, to hang on to. And if he can hang in there, we're going to be able to do some things that he wants to do again. So and that's the why.
You have to hold out your hand now.
100, 200, 300, 400.
Yay!
Kathy Quinn, Fox 4 News, Pay It Forward.